A Miami, Florida pimp is in custody after forcing a 13-year-old prostitute to have his name tattooed on her eyelids when she threatened to run away from him. Roman Thomas III faces charges of human trafficking, false imprisonment, lewd and lascivious exhibition, and delivery of a controlled substance to a child. You know, I know the scriptures say, judge not lest ye be judged, but you know, I'm just going to come out and say it. This Roman Thomas III guy, this guy's a real jerk.
Ha ha ha!